Good morning. Although U.S. stock markets rebounded last night, Hong Kong blue chips did not further rebound in the U.S. ADR market. Since it has already risen in advance in the Asian trading session yesterday, since Hong Kong stock market turnover was below 100 billion Hong Kong dollar again yesterday, reflecting lack of market momentum in near term, it's unlikely to have breakthrough in near term. IPO is still the market focus, of which Mengyun Cloud is a high-growth cloud-based software company, while its strategic investors include Hillhouse, GIC, Sequoia, BlackRock, and Fidelity, which attracts strong investor interest. We suggest investors to subscribe. Besides, Hong Kong tech stock rebounded yesterday, and market talk saying that Alibaba will announce a new business on Wednesday, which will provide support to its share price in near term. For today's stock text is TravelSky 696. The group is the dominant provider of information technology solutions for China aviation and travel industries. It is expected to benefit from recent increase in aviation demand in China and tourism demand brought by National Day holiday. Its technical trend upward. It stayed above several moving average lines. In addition, FY 2021 PE is around 15x, which is lower than average of above 20x. Target price is 19, cut loss price is 16.3. Thank you.